Καλύτερα όμως.
Yeah.
Follow Jackie. Okay. Sure. Πού είναι το Blatmobil? Να το. Δεν έχω δει, μέχρι στιγμής δεν έχω δει κανένα τέτοιο. Κανένα loading screen. Ναι.
Αλλά κανένας όπως θέλεις, πάει για μπουρδέλο.
Ρε φίλε, για μπουρδέλο θέλω λεφτά.
Πάρε τώρα είναι τελευταία.
Wait, what? Hold up.
Μπες φίτχελ και κατέβασα V-Bugs.
Λολ.
Risks come with the job, Jack. Μαλάκα, σε αυτό το game, αν ήταν η FitGirl, θα ήταν η ίδια η repack. Θα έκανε μετά το ίδιο στο σώμα repack.
True. That's so true. Ρε μαλάκα, τράκαρες! Α, οκ. Call Dex.
Τι αντικλιματική ήταν αυτό, αλλά και με τη μηχανή.
Okay, see you later, boy.
Ah, fuck.
You admit it, will you? Nice lighting. Did it without Militech holding
my hand. Didn't want to risk it. Δεν ξέρω πώς φαίνεται σε σένα το game. Στο stream φαίνεται να μην έχεις drops. Ναι, να μην έχεις drops. Ναι, είσαι πολύ cool.
Yeah, έτσι θα το παίζα άμα δεν streamera. I think still on the to-do list.
That meets the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Έτσι θα το παίζαμε με το stream. Anyway, κλείνω το stream. Good luck.
Yeah. Okay, job. Okay, πάμε. Πουτάνες! Oh, nice music. Sayonara. Oh. Police. Fuck! Έχει αστεράκια! Fuck! Μην ψάχνει αστυνομία τώρα. Okay, sorry, I'm so sorry. Θα κάνω το γκίγκλ της πλατείας because I'm a shithead. Μαλάκα, φαντάζομαι το pace αυτό. Oh, I'm fucking losing. Μπορώ να βάλω turbo. Oh, βγήκα τα maximum. Wait.
Μα το νιτρίδι. Κούπος το νιτρίδι.
Και τώρα μπαίνει το νιτρίδι και... Oh, wait. Α, ράδιο, ναι. Okay, sure. Δεν έχει νιτρίδι, unfortunately. Να πάμε και στην τη σωστή λουρίδα, να μην μας λένε. Και τι, εντάξει, το καλό είναι, sorry που σε διακόπτω, το καλό είναι ότι δεν έχει φάει κανένα update. Literally κανένα. Και λένε ότι θα υπάρξουν πάρα πολλά updates για performance. Μαλάκα Σταύρο, δεν λέγεις τίποτα άλλο. Σε μπουρδέλο πάμε!
Πουτάν!
Looking a little put out there, input.
Okay. Μαλάκα, εδώ μέχρι και πουτάνα σε δέρουν. Sure, I mean.
Sure, and I go.
Hold it, house rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Okay, sorry. Δηλαδή δεν μπορώ ούτε να καπνίσω, ούτε να κάνω ναρκωτικά, ούτε να πιάσω τις πουτάνες. God damn it. Και τι λένε Mox? Γαμημένη Moxie. Το ήξερα.
Doors open.
Oh boy, Σταύρο. Embrains. Embrains.
I'm ready to lose. What a sweet little
face you have. You lost? What you losing on, boy? Okay, sorry. Α, δεν είναι μπουρδέλο ρε, κλαμπάκι είναι.
Oh.
Still. Ποιος είναι αυτός, κάπου το ξέρω αυτόν. Α, ο Ματέο!
get you something.
Looking for Evelyn.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure.
Your mom?
I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. We're gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, actually. I have mixed feelings. Nah. She looks kinda old. She's young, but...
I'd still doubt that.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello soon?
Oh wait, Artifoni.
I need to get a good look at you first.
Oh boy, Stavros is losing. And like what you see?
Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo.
Hop, hop, hop.
Goal! Your boy's doing it! Πάμε! Πού με πας? Με πάει πριβέ! Σταύρο!
Oh my fucking god.
Oh my... Oh, I'm doing this. Hello? Μπορώ να κάτσω? Sit? Thank you. Δεν μπορώ να κάτσω, ρε μαλάκα. Okay, sure.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional. Effective.
Κοίτα, το ξέρω ότι το σχεδιάζανε πολλά χρόνια, αλλά είναι really well made game. Don't know him well, have worked together. I'm the best. Ying Yang, you don't care.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew on my back too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
Okay. I'm the best. And I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
Jesus. Θα φανεί το
βράδυ.
Okay, sorry. By the way, you work together long, you and Dex.
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job.
Fuck!
Curious.
Shit, buzz Dex right now if you're getting cold feet. I can wait.
I doubt he'd add anything I haven't already heard. Anything I'd really like to hear, for that matter. There's only one other bunch that's worse than fixers in that respect. Used car salesman.
Τι δεν θα πούμε.
Δεν ξέρω, ρε φίλε.
I'll go with my gut for now.
Let's talk business.
Cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Akasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology.
Oh boy.
The chip is a good thing.
It's cyberpunk! The chip is tucked away inside. Okay, the hotel. You have been no about my presence. Never had the opportunity.
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka?
He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines.
Oh boy.
Anyway, he's heir apparent.
My girl's still going?
Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory.
Okay.
He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Okay. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container.
Gee.
One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
Okay.
And the case is...
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me.
I follow you, okay. Got something for me.
Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help?
They got top plus fuck to death.
I think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits. Jacking off too in those boxes. Yeah, yeah, I'll
see you. Oh, yeah, εδώ είναι το μπουρδέλο.
It can be a very useful
tool. There we go.
Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
You already know the
suite.
The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Πως αλλάζει για το κλαμπ, ρε μαλάκα.
You recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well.
Okay, Sarasaka τη γαμάει αυτήν.
Strictly business. Suits us both.
Man of culture, eh?
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy will help.
Τι εννοεί brain dance? America ex brain.
Besides, we go back years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there.
Judy will help. With a lucky pog?
I trust her.
I trust
her. She's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew.
All right.
Try not to forget. Mm-hmm. So,
αυτές είναι...
Tread lightly and keep that tongue on a leash.
Oh.
Legs. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tech.
Αυτές είναι crew. Πήγαμε να κάνουμε deal με συμμορία, οι οποίες είναι όλες γυναίκες και λέγονται Mox. Και θα με βοηθήσει αυτή.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BD, Ev.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah.
I'm pretty raw!
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him.
Calibrate.
V needs to get
Believe
deep inside.
Me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we got in 10 minutes.
Εγώ αυτή τη στιγμή.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around.
Τι βλέπει? Oh, actually, υπάρχει κάτι στις οθόνες. Monka S.
Ever taken a dip before?
I'm hacking in the system, mom.
Think I can take
it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Μαλάκα, έχω σταράκια. Oh boy. What the fuck is this? Τι κάνει, θα με κάνει brain dance. Okay.
Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time.
Not this time.
Now sit still. Look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle.
Mm-hmm. Look at Judy. Okay.
Set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. It's an eye exam.
Okay, holy fuck.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first.
Okay.
Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2...
Oh, okay. Oh boy, τα μάτια μου!
Holy smokes!
Oh wow.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get
caught. Wait, what? Tiktika. Wait.
Snatch the cash. Get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Ελέγχω κάποιον άλλον. Wait, what?
Remember, everything on full.
Α, βλέπω τέτοιο. Βλέπω ένα βίντεο.
Okay. On you go.
Everybody, on the ground. What I see you kissing the flooring. Money, now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God. Whoa, yeah, hey, now, before I blow your fucking head off.
Okay. Και τον πυροβόλησαν.
Slow, deep breath. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
Ah, Mori Judy!
Mori Judy!
Too much. Felt... could feel the guy's... pain, his stress, his... hope? Hope wrapped up in something else.
Mm-hmm. Probably took a booster just before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up?
Okay. Φαντάζεσαι να καταλήξουμε έτσι κάποια μέρα.
Πες να μην το προλάβουμε εμείς.
Εμείς δεν το προλάβουμε, αλλά φαντάζεσαι να το προλάβουμε.
I mean, ίσως να ζήσουμε μέχρι το 77.
Ίσως. I mean,
το 77 maybe. Θα είμαστε...
75 χρονών.
No. 85 χρονών.
85, maybe.
Όχι, περίμενε.
So analysis mode, you control playback.
78 χρόνια θα είμαστε αν ζούμε.
Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't be creative. You go in.
I mean, αν φτάσουμε μέχρι τι μπορεί εγώ να φύγω σε ένα VR set.
Yeah. Me too.
Από καρδιακό ξέρω εγώ.
Ah.
You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try.
Rewind, roll it
back to the top. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller.
Okay.
Focus on the heat. The gun is
going
to be... Batman.
Now scan it.
I think. Scan it? Scan what? You can only scan... clue.
Ah, στο Detroit Become Human ήτανε.
Oh. Πώς σκα...
Προχώρα τώρα, μαλάκα. You can only scan a clue during moments when it's perceivable by the person recording the brain dance. Τώρα δεν βλέπει τίποτα ο τύπος.
Okay, thank you. Visual liner. Oh. That's so in-depth.
Παρόμοιο πράγμα έκανα και το Detroit Become Human.
Yeah.
In analysis nice. Mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough.
Okay.
This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of.
Okay.
The sources of the recorded sensory signals switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Okay. Sound signals. Choose one. Okay.
Okay, fuck! On you, little shitheads! Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Boy.
It's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Guarda che ne sombra, bessa.
Yeah.
Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
How about you suck a bag of dicks?
Yeah. Everybody!
Okay, wait, what? Sift.
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning.
Okay.
Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Scroll forward. Okay. Άρα θα βγει έξω αυτός.
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam.
Must have blinking what? Shit.
You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it.
Rewind the CCTV screen appears. Where?
In his eyes, in his field of vision, πίσω από τον κλέρκ, πίσω από τον τύπο. Τον Ταμία.
Αυτός ήτανε. Αυτός το σκότωσε.
Όχι. Σου λέει να πας πίσω μέχρι να είναι το, να έχει την κάμερα πίσω από τον Ταμία. Να έχει τα μάτια του στην κάμερα πίσω από τον Ταμία.
Οκ. Scan the CCTV screen. Oh, okay.
His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
I think I've seen enough. Oh boy. That was
yeah,
nice.
It's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
No way. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Running for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? 'Cause you say so?
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Oh no. They have a thing.
Okay, call T-Bug.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my requests now.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm
going in, man.
Okay, connection.
I'm the hacker, man. The true hacker experience. So it's a pog. El Mao.
Fire up, dude.
Θα παίξει Zelda, εσύ, ρε, by the way.
Μπορεί πιο μετά. Όχι πιο μετά σήμερα, μετά από κάνα μήνα, ξέρω εγώ.
Okay.
Κάτσε να τελειώσω μία το DMC. Κάνα και playthrough του Dark Souls ακόμη μία φορά.
Evelyn, she... I felt her fear. She got it under control quick, too.
Σε είπε fuckable meat.
Α, ναι.
Oh, yeah, I see Evelyn. You shall perish for a good cause. But make yourself comfortable.
I need a minute. Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Editing mode.
Finish. We shall see soon enough.
My father is a tired. Nothing will change and he'll be forever in
here. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
Damn, it's kinda thick.
Yeah.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot. Utterly be removed from reality.
Scanning phones as he talks.
Some fossilized ourself must be cut. I'm a hungry love. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists.
Okay.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
We'll listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Relic Docs.
Done doxing, bro.
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling, servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
In the visual layer, scan Yoribu's data pad while he's turned on. Phone, where's the data pad?
Πρέπει να είναι πίσω το screen από την αριστερή του μεριά το screen.
Phone.
Από το τεράστιο screen, ρε.
Το τεράστιο screen.
Να εκεί, εκεί το, εκεί το πρωτοκαλί πράγμα που δείχνει.
Oh, oh. Wait.
Δεν εννοούσα αυτό. Έχουμε το delay μεταξύ μας. Απ' την αριστερή μεριά του screen πρέπει να...
Δεξιά μεριά εννοείς. Hold up. I need to see something. Κάτι μου λέει ότι είχα εδώ. Okay. Please speak with your father. Sure.
Specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Okay.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough to grow bored. Is everything...
Okay.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Αυτό είναι το datapad, σαν tablet.
Nightstand.
Okay.
Κάτι μου λέει ότι υπάρχει πίσω, ρε φίλε.
Καλή να έχει ημέρα.
Οκ, θα τα ανοίξει τώρα, τι διάολο. This? No.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah.
Wait. I think I saw something.
Loaded.
Αυτό έλεγα.
Όχι, αυτό είναι όπλο. Ναι, οκ, okay, I see. Ναι, οκ. Okay. Μου το έβγαλε σαν κίτρινο. Τώρα μόλις μου, τώρα το είδα ότι μου το έβγαλε. Πού ήταν να... Εδώ μου λέει ότι υπάρχει κάτι. Αλλά δεν βλέπω τίποτα, ρε φίλε. Να το. Μου το βγάζει.
Αυτό έλεγα κι εγώ.
Ναι, αλλά... No. Huh? Phone.
Got any candy left? Steph's pretty fine.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea.
Κύριε Πουμπα, δεν μπορείτε να μου δώσετε πληροφορίες για το giveaway. Ευχαριστώ εκ των προτέρων. Μισό λεπτό λίγο. Αυτό μήπως είναι το datapad. Οπ! Άσε στο διάλεπρο, πρέπει να το... Wait. Okay. Τίποτα, απλά μαζεύω τα tips, ό,τι tips μαζεύω. Άμα μας συμπληρώσουν τα τόσα ευρώ, τα 60 ευρώ πόσο είναι, θα κάνω giveaway Cyberpunk, ρε φίλε. Ξέρω. To the thermal layer is now locked. To switch to between layers, press shift. Thermal layer, okay. Scan for thermal clues to find the relic. Όπως είπα και
χθες, she's so hot.
Oh my god. She's jacking him! Oh wow. Ωπ, σεξάκι, στην κατάλληλη στιγμή πήγες. End of recording. Ψάχνω κάτι.
Σταματήσεις το καλύτερο, ρε μαλάκι, στο recording.
Απαλό σεξάκι. Ωραία. Αυτό τι είναι?
Είναι οι λάπες, αυτές είναι οι λάπες.
Oh. Και τι ψάχνω τότε?
Το relic.
Thermal όμως έχω, ρε φίλε, και δεν μπορώ να το βρω το γαμημένο το relic.
Πάμε πιο πίσω, ρε, πάμε πιο πίσω, μπορεί να είναι και πιο πίσω.
Ah, yeah, sure, you're right. This, is it something? No. Μήπως θα το πάω από την αρχή. Οκ, τώρα έχω thermal. Sure. Εδώ έχει φώτα, I guess, so yeah.
I said no.
I said no. Αυτή είναι. Αυτό. Is it something?
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try though.
Τσιπάκι ψάχαμε τώρα, Mr. Μαλάκα. Οπ, κάτι βρήκα.
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Okay.
Urinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. You got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need.
Σταύρο, από το 1 στο 10, πόσο καλός detective θα γινόμουν?
Μείον 3.
Nice. Ναι, όλοι μου λέτε τι να κάνω. Κανένας θα μου δώσει λεφτά να πάω πουτάνες.
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today.
Πουτάνες!
Άμα το φοράξεις πιο δυνατά θα κάνεις άμα το ντόντ.
Δεν θα το φοράξεις πιο δυνατά.
Νο. Μην τα ακούσεις καλύτερα κανένας γονιός, ξέρω και λέμε Παναγία μου, το παιδί!
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab.
Το παιδί χάζεψε!
I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Okay.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
Okay.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax, I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. Evelyn, please, no shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides.
Μαλάκα, αυτή τη γουστάρει, ρε. Η Τζούντι γουστάρει την τύπησα την Evelyn.
Ξεκάθαρα.
Βέβαια, η Evelyn είναι λίγο στα τραβέλια, αλλά anyway. Talk to Evelyn. Okay, let's walk. Πούτα! Όχι, όχι ακόμα. Okay.
Well, what do you think?
So, what now?
V. do this job for me.
Γιατί κοιτάει το πουλί μου? Μήπως επειδή το έβαλα 40 εκατοστά. Do I attract you? No, Dex.
I mean, σε πήγε στο VIP για να μιλήσετε, σε πήγε να κάνεις, να δεις, να τη δεις να πηγαίνει, ξέρω εγώ. They'll be held to pay for sure. Νομίζω σου δίνει, είναι τα signals του 2077 που δίνουν οι γυναίκες.
Πονκ!
Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Πήρα και το νούμεράκι της.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
Area safe. Α, ανάλογα από με το που είσαι, σου λέει άμα το area που είσαι είναι safe για να κάνει, γιατί μπορεί να πεθάνω και οκ.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Dennis? Said she's working her magic.
I don't see any bitches.
We're all set. We're ready to go. What now?
Now we do
the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.
Τι με λέει Mister? Holy fuck, τρόμαξα!
Going in or staying out?
Εσύ θα έπρεπε να είσαι πουτάνα, όχι πορτιέρης, ρε φίλε. Είσαι πιο όμορφη από τις άλλες. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go, I guess, sure.
Μπορεί να είναι καινούργια, ρε.
Τις καινούργιες τις βάζουμε πορτιέρι. Πολ. Oh, wait, hold up! Θα τρακάρω, hold up! Okay.
Κύριε, πηγαίνετε πολύ κοντά στα κολονάκια, θα κάνουμε ατύχημα!
Τι λες, βρε! Κατεβείτε, σας παρακαλώ το όχημα! Σας παρακαλώ, κύριε, κατεβείτε! Καταργάστε με αυτό το δημιούργιο και κατεβείτε, πάτε γαμηθείτε! Ξέρετε κάτι, πάτε γαμηθείτε! Αποχωρώ! Αυτό έπρεπε να πω, μαλάκα. Θα κάναμε ατύχημα, κύριε. Δεν γίνεται. Να πάτε να γαμηθείτε! Αποχωρώ!
Γιατί δεν χάσει αυτό το δημιουργείο τόσο δικό.
Έτσι πρέπει, ναι! Τι. Τι είναι αυτό? Χωού! Οκ. Πού πάω, ρε μα. Α, κάτσε το παρκάρω μία. Οκ, sweet.
I'm disappointed.
Τι πράγμα.
Έχουμε 2 ώρες gameplay και δεν έχουμε πάει πάνω στο ακόμα.
Μαλάκα. Yeah, but you got Jackie.
Δεν τον κάνω τον Jackie, μαλάκα. Τον πεντέχω.
Έρα, μαλάκα, έχει σε πεντέχω. Μπορεί να έχει κομμέ. Και να μας κάνουν έκπτωση στις πουτάνες. Mama Welles.
What's new with Senora Wells?
Ah, Wells.
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever.
Ella, lo. Live mover. Yourself, oh, know? Boy.
Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster.
Tieno es Ella, lo.
It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife. Yeah. We have arrived. The major leagues.
It means nothing.
Does not get nothing. Any okay. Higher, Jim. And you know something else? We fucking earned it, mano.
Έτσι λέμε εδώ, χωριάτικο.
Ready to get your cherry pop?
Πού το λένε αυτό, μαλάκα. Έλα, λό. Πού σε λό. Α, πώς λέμε εμείς, Λος! Τρελός! Αλλά, yeah.
Really, Jackie? What?
Told you that. Λέω. Α.
All for reals?
Είναι σαν αυτό που λένε, δεν ξέρω αν το λένε κι αλλού. Okay.
Name's V.
Βλέπουμε πού είσαι βέσο. Maybe εμείς το λέμε γιατί εμείς έχουμε... Νομίζω αλβανική λέξη δεν είναι σταύρο αυτό.
Yo, Dex.
Το βέσο. Πού...
Not sure. Σίγουρα δεν είναι ελληνική.
Σίγουρα ναι.
Go get yourselves drinks or something. Way ahead of you, viejo.
Viejo! Πήγαμε σε μεταλλάδικο σου κάνει.
Όχι.
What the fuck? Does this work for you?
Κοίτα λίγο την δεξιά.
Περίμενε λίγο. Καλό το game να το παίξω. Φίλε το game γαμάει. Αλλά κοίταξε να έχεις καλό PC. Can you imagine? Εγώ παίζω με 40 FPS αυτή τη στιγμή. 35 μάλλον. Καλά, το στριμάρω κιόλας, but yeah.
You see that old lady there?
Wait.
That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Το PC μου είναι πάνω από τα recommended, I feel safe. Yeah, you should. Δες το setup του δικό μου και το παίζω. Τσίκα! Πήρα για τεκίλες με τον πεντέχο, ρε μαλάκα.
How long's the afterlife been around? Half a century?
Longer. Don't know by how much though.
That'd be the oldest club in Night City.
And the most respected, don't forget that bit.
Say I wanted to
do anything. Ένα σου πω κάτι. Λέγε.
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion.
Πάρε μνήμη στα 3200, το ξέρω, για τους 3 δεν αξίζουν πάρα πολύ. Αλλά... Drink to Night City.
To Night City.
Το ξέρω ρε εσύ, το ξέρω για τους Ryzen. Όσο καλύτερα τα clocks της RAM, τόσο καλύτερα τις αξιοποιούν οι Ryzen. Μένω 2600 πήρε τουλάχιστον 20%. Εγώ 1506, είναι πολύ άχρηστος επεξεργαστής actually. Είναι καλός, αλλά δεν είναι καλός για να στριμάρεις. Είναι καθόλου καλός για να στριμάρεις.
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks.
Wait, Methisa.
Ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest
fight. Είτε κουνιούνται όλα, ρε.
Just biz, no big deal.
Κάνεις κεφάλι.
Dex a regular. You come here a lot.
A sort of long hiatus, matter of fact. You can show space for nearly 2 years.
Tomcat's gotta walk his own path, right?
Για να πάρω τη σειρά 5 ρε φίλε, πρέπει να θέλω καινούργιο επεξεργαστή. Καινούργιο μετρική. Το 3700X. Καλά θα ήταν. Yeah, I know.
Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kempo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Θα πέσει τα 170. Μακάρι. Τώρα τι! Α. Wait, θα με πηδήξω πεντέχο, με πήγε σε πριβέ.
That's right. Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place.
Pendejo.
First time in real space.
And the flathead.
Εγώ που θα κάτσω ρε μαλάκα χοντρέ, έχεις πιάσει το μισό καναπέ. Put flat on the briefcase.
Go on now, don't be shy. Alright then. Set your butts down comfy.
Set your butt down. Πού θα κάτσω, θέλω να δω. Α, έχω καρέκλα. Και.
Sweet booth. Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, now. Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V.
Κάτι μου λέει αυτή η φωνή του Dexter.
Και εμένα. Evelyn Parker, how you'd fare? Τι σημαίνει αυτό ρε φίλε?
Πώς τα πήγε? Πώς πήγε? Πώς είναι?
Pretty well.
Ναι.
Λοιπόν μπρο, πέρασα γιατί είχα καιρό, πάω να ετοιμαστώ. Έγινε ρε εσύ. Τα λέμε ρε.
Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend.
Ευχαριστώ ρε εσύ, να είσαι καλά.
Just want to see what's good or was there something else?
So since just want to see what's good? What's good? Sorry.
Go on now, don't be shy.
She just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what you was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex. Μαλάκα, ο Dex νομίζω θα μου παίξει πουστιά, δεν με πιστεύετε πολύ.
Ο βοηθάτης του έχει μπει σε πολλά πράγματα πάντως.
Do I know him?
I
don't know, έχεις παίξει Injustice?
No.
GTA 4?
Ναι.
Ήταν ένας χαρακτήρας στο GTA 4. Judge λεγόταν, δεν ξέρω αν το θυμάσαι.
Να. Όχι πολύ καιρός. Το 4, το 4 το παίζω στο Burnet ρε.
Και στο 5 ήταν.
Ω, 5 δεν έχω παίξει.
Και ήταν και στο Injustice 2 ο Darkseid.
These new identities, tell us more, what's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon?
Ramon!
What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with Arasaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Okay, sure.
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same, and non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Okay.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son.
Ε, μαλάκα, έχω κάνει όλη τη δουλειά και θα πάρω 30%.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plane?
Huh. Και η Evelyn Parker, η voice actor της, ήταν η Μιλίνα και η Κιτάν από το Mortal Kombat.
Oh.
Eddies aren't ever most important, Jack.
Yeah, right. Are you out of your fucking mind, V?
Interesting. So what does qualify as most important?
It's about the challenge. Always.
Look at you youngins making us old folk look bad. Respect. Cut you 35 for that alone.
Oh!
Last thing. Kempeki's got a...
Το πήγα 35%! Park! Στρίβω νίπλες!
So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part too.
Chido.
Thanks, D.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops, is my guess.
What do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either.
Okay.
Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
Sure.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Can I stand? Let's go.
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Bongers.
Welcome on board this Delamain service.
Ο πεντέχο φοράει κουστούμάκι.
You leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch.
Yeah.
Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links.
Μαλάκα είναι ETS με το Detroit Become Human.
Could it
be? Δεν θυμάμαι.
Κατάλαβα νομίζω ποιον λες.
Τον μαύρο...
Α,
παίκτης που παίζεις.
Ήταν
η Ξανθιά, ήταν ο μαύρος και ήταν και ο Κόνορ. Οι τρεις playable characters, δεν θυμάμαι πώς το λέγανε το πούστη.
Κατάλαβα ποιο λες νομίζω. Εκείνο σε μια σκηνή που ζωγραφίζει ο άλλος και είναι ο μαύρος από πίσω.
Α, μπράβο, ναι, το meme, το meme, ναι.
Οκ, οκ, το meme θυμόμουν αυτό.
Ναι.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65% is going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
That really your be-all and end-all?
Huh?
Dex managed to buy you off that cheap? With a suit? A limo? Dunno, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Okay, μαλάκα, ο Τζάκι έχει πολλά expectations.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compendi. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Okay.
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Αριστοτέλης, μαλάκα, πολλά references σε Ελλάδα. Κατάλαβες, μαλάκα, εμάς μας έχουν μόνο με την κουλτούρα. I want more, Αριστοτέλης.
Read you loud and clear.
Perfect. Okay. Tech checks out, looks like.
Then I mejor que sí.
Fucking better.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening.
Το Delamain service είναι ταξί.
Νομίζω.
All right, Harry. Let's go.
Let's go, Harry. You're a wizard, Harry. Okay. Εμείς τι πάμε να κάνουμε ακριβώς τώρα. Πουτάνες!
Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
Πουτάνες!
Α, όχι, νομίζω πάμε να κάνουμε το πιο σοβαρό deal της ζωής μας. Okay. Kinda nervous here.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon.
Ramon!
You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department rep. Welcome to Compeki. Papers are for the flathead.
Okay.
Don't worry. Got this. I don't care how.
Then find Σταύρα, μάθημά σε ονόματα και με ζητήσει ονόματα. Please help.
I need those flowers.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
Taki-san!
Taki-san!
This should only take a moment, sir.
Taki-chan.
Taki-chan is the man of man with the best.
Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
Hello, Sako my dicka.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Victorino! Oh, Vinci, I'm losing!
One night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the...
Μαλάκα, δεν μπορώ να καταλάβω γιατί είμαι hyped όση ώρα παίζω. Δεν μου έχει φύγει το hype ακόμα.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Senorita, you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With the delay on Medikey, because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
New Barcelona.
Of course, I understand.
What? New Barcelona. Μήπως επειδή είμαστε το 2077.
Yeah.
Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Hunter's all yours, Harry.
Harry?
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
Okay, προχώρα ρε μαλάκα. Άτε, μπράβο.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Okay, μαλακίες έλεγε.
Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
Okay. Έχει κάμερες, σουρ. Μπορώ να χακάρω αυτή τη στιγμή, okay. Όχι, έχει μπαράκι. Προφανώς και θα έχει και εδώ μπαράκι.